Okay, now if you're going to insist on playing that kind of music, I cannot talk. No. I will not. I did not agree to that. You want to put on something a little more appropriate, then maybe I'll do the voiceover. Thank you. Okay, well, I can work with that now. No homo Muhammad, a Danish, no homo Muhammad, Danish Cock of Finland Productions presents Two Poodle Cartoons, starring Condoleeza Rice, George W. Bush, Senator Bill Frist. I believe my brother went to medical school with Bill. Senator Rick Santorum, Karl Rove, Bob's Big Boy, and Coulter. You know, I don't read many books by women, but I understand that she's a very talented young lady. Bob's Big Boy. We'd go there every weekend as a youth, but I'll digress here. And Coulter, Ronald Reagan, Geraldo, Rivera, Nancy, and Sluggo. Now, this is getting kind of absurd. Are you sure you want me to read this, Nancy? I see it gets worse. John Negroponte, Jim Dobson, Dick Cheney, and Bozo the Clown. Mr. Persoff, what exactly is the nature of this list here? Starring Bozo the Clown alongside of Dick Cheney? Dennis Hastert, Jeff Gannon, Guckert, Douglas J. Feith, is it Feith? Donald Rumsfeld, Antonio Gonzalez, and a very special appearance by Uncle Sam. God bless America, and good night. Thank you.
party, that's the place to be. Spread the news everywhere, listen to that band. It's Mickey Mouse's birthday party, let's give him a hand. The three little pigs and the big bad wolf are playing piggyback. There's Minnie dressed in a Sunday best and Donald Duck goes. Ring those bells, toot those horns, let the world be gay. It's Mickey Mouse's birthday party, what a holiday.
Sí, señorita.